and Temple Mount in Jerusalem. Lord, we pray for Jerusalem, for its peace. And I also pray for Ukraine.